the general knowledge session. Today's topic is their strange ways. There is something unique about every person. Every one of us has got certain habits. Habits could be good, bad, usual or unusual. Having said that, some of the intelligent personalities have their a kind of weird, mind-boggling and thought-provoking habits. Some of the famous personalities in history had strange and puzzling habits. They are known for their completely weird habits. Now, let's discuss about it in this lesson.
First, this famous detective writer never wrote at her desk. Answer: Agatha Christie. Second, this scientist was a slow-to-speak young man who struggled to use words. Answer: Albert Einstein. Third, this inventor interviewed his research associates by asking them to eat a bowl of soup in front of his eyes. Answer: Thomas Alva Edison. Fourth, this writer always kept his comb nearby and ran it through his head 100 times a day. Answer: Charles Dickens. Fifth, this noted scientist would immerse himself in his work and often forgot to eat or sleep. Answer: Sir Isaac Newton. Sixth, this well-known writer preferred writing while lying down in his bed. Answer: Mark Twain. Seventh, this popular composer prepared his daily cup of coffee with exactly 60 beans, which he counted himself by hand. Answer: Ludwig van Beethoven. Eighth, this political leader would go days without changing clothes or lying down for a full night's sleep. Answer: Napoleon Bonaparte. Thank you.